We are live with SmackDown Live, and we have a hell of a main event for you tonight. I tell you, how many people have got freaking random gloves from Hamburg, Germany? I suppose, you know, that makes sense because it's more of a house show style match tonight. We have a six-man battle royal where the number one contender for the WWE Championship will be determined. And we're starting off with AJ Styles, the face that runs the place.
Yeah, this should be
the
good.
The champ that runs the camp.
Very well put.
AJ says, I would have thought my accomplishments would speak for themselves and that would be unassailable. They are, but I guess I should have realized that people would at least try to turn them down. AJ says, the fact is, I haven't been given the opportunities that I deserve, so it's become clear to me that I need to make my own. That's what I'm out here to do tonight, to make my own opportunities and to call someone out to show that I deserve better. And there we go. Let's discuss this man to man. Hey, look, AJ Styles is calling out John Cena. Is John Cena even going to turn up? There he is. The champ himself, the man who retained his title at Money in the Bank, is turning up to speak face to face to AJ Styles. Yippity yippity yap. Has he done flapping his gums yet? Well, I guess it don't matter because I'm out here now and everybody knows I love to talk. AJ Styles luring John Cena straight out of here, man. Jesus Christ, AJ Styles luring John Cena out and has completely gone ape shit on John Cena. Here we go, AJ's got a bat in hand. Super Cena is getting destroyed here. Boom, look at that. Wow, that ended quickly. Super Cena has been pumped out by AJ Styles, lured into the trap by the former champion. This is going to be interesting to see just how this develops. And here comes the Lunatic Fringe. This is a non-title match. Bear in mind, people, Dean Ambrose making his way to the ring. I guess he's going to prove himself, because why the fuck not? And look at the fight, it's Randy Orton. From out of nowhere. And Randy Orton, though, man, setting this down up. And look at that. Does Ambrose even see Randy? Randy making a beeline towards the ring. I don't think Ambrose sees him yet. Randy Orton blindsiding Ambrose with the, SmackDown Live Tag Team Championship, picking up that Intercontinental Championship. And, wow, does Randy want the Intercontinental title for himself? What does this mean for Bray Wyatt? And boom, there we go. Ambrose trying to fight back. Ambrose, Bulldog, Dean Ambrose, is this actually going to turn into a match? Bray Wyatt is meant to be the scheduled competitor to be in this match, but Ambrose and Randy Orton, at least at this very moment, look like they have different ideas. Well, Randy Orton took down Ambrose, you can't argue with that, and Randy's got designs on that Intercontinental Championship. He just clocked him over the head with that. Jesus Christ, Randy Orton just clocked him over. 5 minutes, that's nice. We have got some completely uncontrollable bullshit going on SmackDown Live tonight. Jesus Christ. The match card was shorter by default. I don't know why. There was hardly any. But Alexa Bliss has scheduled some promo time to arguably call out, the arguably upset victory causing, if you will, Nikki Bella. Will Nikki respond? Let's see. Nikki Bella did win the SmackDown Women's Championship at Money in the Bank after making her return this past month, so we shall see. Alexa says, all of you shut up, I'm the only superstar here. I'm the only superstar in this ring. You will respect me. Don't like it? deal with it. You have doors and exits all around you. If you want to go everywhere, sit your butts down and open your ears. Oh, there you go. Look at this. My esteemed colleague thinks she's the best superstar in the world. I've been putting up with her ego for a long time and I've finally had enough. She means well, but she's pretty lousy in the ring and gives this business a bad name. Straight fire, Alexa. Straight fire. Let's stop pretending. Likeable. I don't care what the WWE Universe thinks. I care what Nikki Bella thinks. And I want to hear her say it to my face. Come on, we used to be friends. Now we're definitely not. So let's pretend him. Let's do this. And Nikki not one to be, well, upstaged. I mean, come on. Nikki Bella upstage? Yeah, right. She makes her way down to the ring. And says, thanks WWE Universe for that amazing response. It's great coming out here. Such fanfare, but here's what I've got. Something serious to say to the woman standing in this very ring. Yeah, okay. Look what the cat dragged. Oh, God. Well, look what the cat dragged in. You know, if you've wrestled half as good as you look, you'd be champion. Oh, Alexa, she is champion. Oh, God.
A fan favorite.
It's funny, all these people here tonight bought tickets to a wrestling show, but I bet none of them realized it would turn into a circus when you came out. The only reason any people are scared of you is because they have a fear of clowns. Jesus Christ, what PG era is this?
Just a bully.
I'm sorry, but trying to listen to you, your makeup is really distracting me. You look like a clown. What is all this clown? Oh, fucking hell. I've heard you had a terrible attitude, but wow, this is on a whole nother level. You're about as charming as stale bread. Jesus Christ. Man, what is this? I have no problem with wiping the floor of you in front of the WWE Universe. You just name the time and the place and I'll show you what happens when amateurs like you step in the ring against professionals like me.
Very well.
Wow, we've been out here for what seems like an eternity. Well, tell me about it. And I still don't like what you're all about. Is this everything that goes on inside the head of yours? Oh, come on, man. Let me explain something to you. This ring, this division, this whole company, it's a club, members only. And you're not on the guest list, so hit the bricks, sister. Jesus Christ. I've already shown the WWE Universe what a powerful woman looks like. Now I'll gladly show them what a weak-willed wannabe looks like. You're nothing, and I'll make sure you stay nothing.
Goodness.
And there is Alexa Bliss. I'll tell you what, if she was actually a heel like I put her as, that would have been a blistering promo. Alexa Bliss sending Nikki Bella a message. But, and I do say but, up next, evening for you, we have that six-man Battle Royal to determine who should be the number one contender for the WWE Championship. And to prove that SmackDown Live is the land of opportunity, hell, we even got that man James Ellsworth all around here. But I am backing, as the GM, the man who said he wants to get an opportunity, the man who proves opportunity, the face that runs the place, AJ Styles. And it's a shame you can't see me because I did the AJ Styles thing with the hands. But whatever, look at that. We got James Ellsworth in there, man. We got Baron Corbin, and then we got Randy Orton, The Miz, and for some reason, yeah, Luke Harper's in there too because he's got beef with Randy Orton. So let's kick this thing off. And Baron Corbin, we had a match like this. Freaking to determine the number one contender for the Intercontinental title, and Dean Ambrose won it and then went on to win the title. Can AJ Styles do the same here tonight? And AJ Styles already has eliminated the Lone Wolf, and he could be alone in the fact that he was eliminated already.
What an offensive show by Randy Orton.
Look at AJ Styles on the Miz going right after James Ellsworth, the weakest guy in this match, and James Ellsworth is out of here. No, he's carrying on, and The Miz gets attacked by AJ Styles, and look at Luke Harper and Randy Orton. AJ Styles, look, showing off to the crowd. And you know, AJ, you're a professional, you should pay attention. And look at Ellsworth trying to eliminate AJ Styles. No way, man. Ellsworth not able to eliminate AJ Styles. And now look at AJ. AJ's pissed, man. So I think he almost got eliminated by Ellsworth. Oh my god.
Into one match.
Ellsworth
very well be where one of these guys
is the face that runs the place. Maybe not. And look at Luke Harper and AJ Styles really trying to dive in there and eliminate Randy Orton, and Randy Orton is out of here. Randy Orton's out of here.
Superstar.
And Luke Harper throwing AJ over the ring, and AJ trying to hold on. And look at Ellsworth, for fuck's sake. Ellsworth is trying. Gee, come on, man. Ellsworth. Luke Harper, nice. Oh, suplex. And
impact.
Ellsworth. AJ sensing the opportunity to eliminate the Miz. Misses with the dropkick. And look at Luke Harper, man. Setting up for something oh so special, it looks like. And AJ Styles, who was in that triple threat with the Miz.
Displaying a
last Sunday, the Miz stays alive. And look at James Ellsworth, how damaged he is. AJ Styles is taking the opportunity to get on the back of anyone and try and eliminate anyone in this bloody thing.
It looks to me like it's you.
AJ Styles, James Ellsworth. James Ellsworth is coincidentally out of here, surely.
He was one step ahead on that one.
And Luke Harper, AJ Styles, I think he wants to save James Ellsworth to last. I mean, I don't blame him, man. Get down the two biggest threats and then, you know, throw out the weakling last. It's a sound strategy by AJ Styles. But the fact that Ellsworth can seemingly eliminate anybody by himself would be a massive thing. And Luke Harper, unlike real life SmackDown a couple of weeks ago, Luke Harper has seemingly, well, I can say this for him, has seemingly not held on as much as AJ Styles. And look at that, man. The Miz just punishing James Ellsworth. But now AJ. AJ got the Miz, man. He got the Miz right where he wants him. AJ's got the Miz over his shoulders and bang. Down goes the Miz.
I don't think he expected it.
And AJ finished the job, and he does so. Miz holding on, and Miz is. What the hell, Ellsworth, man?
Any more evenly matched at this point?
What are you doing?
Oh, ow!
What is Ellsworth doing, man? Look at this. Ellsworth trying to eliminate the Miz, and I was gonna say it's only right that we help him. And here comes Ellsworth, broke up the style clash.
Look at this!
Are you kidding me now? Look at Ellsworth and the Miz.
He's hurt.
Ellsworth and the... Oh, Ellsworth is just dumb. Look at him. I was trying to freaking at least trim down the herd and get Ellsworth to eliminate the Miz so AJ would have an easy way to victory. But it doesn't look like it's going to happen, does it? Look at Ellsworth. What fucking move is that?
Look at this. He's in full control.
Freaking that double arm backbreaker. See, like, I'm trying to get this man, the Miz, out, and Ellsworth is still freaking holding, still freaking somewhere around, trying to freaking get some claim to fame from AJ Styles. And look at this, AJ Styles overgrows the Miz, and now Ellsworth has a free shot at Miz.
What is the Miz?
Are you kidding me right now?
To stay in this
Come on,
match.
Ellsworth, put him away. We ain't got all day to be here, lad.
Well, this might finally be where one
this
of
is a pretty actionless SmackDown Live, all things considered, from what it is normally. And Ellsworth is taking full advantage. Well, I was going to say he was taking full advantage of the fact that there was a weakened Miz in town.
He's been through hell.
Oh, look at the Miz. That was amazing from the Miz, but Ellsworth caught him on the way down. And James Ellsworth, German suplex. And look at AJ. Look at Ellsworth even. Oh, Ellsworth's been taken off the top rope, man. You've got to be kidding me. Look at AJ. He knows he's got this thing won now, man. AJ knows that both of these men are hurt from battling each other. Ellsworth got a big clothesline, and AJ Styles, oh no, big back body drop. The Miz.
Much longer, he's going to be able to go.
The Miz trying to take down AJ Styles. AJ gets the Miz. The Miz can't hold on, Charlie. What the hell is this? Okay. Well, that's fucking glitched. That's annoying.
And you see six superstars of this caliber.
Well, you know what, lads? Next week, oh shit, well, I was about to say next week we'll have a triple threat, but it looks like shit is still going on. Thank you, Ellsworth, for breaking up whatever the fuck you did. And hey, this is scandalous. This is a mockery. AJ Star, oh, thank God, AJ held on. That completely fucked me over. I was going to eliminate the Miz, and then, well, I say AJ was going to eliminate the Miz. Look, Ellsworth, are you kidding me? From behind.
Thud as his,
what is this? Look at this monkey Ellsworth, man. That's a first. This freaking tortoise without a shell.
Tone for the evening.
I like it. Where he gets going.
Oh my
this,
God! Right now.
You better.
I'm thinking. Thank God, Ellsworth.
He's got to be vigilant.
He's weak as hell, man. James Ellsworth.
That stop might have
go after the Miz. Second, oh my God! How is this Ellsworth character and the Miz? Actually, I'm trying to survive. Ellsworth.
These guys keep
trying to eliminate
exactly
the face that runs the place.
What an incredible match.
Oh, man. The Miz now chucking AJ over the ropes. AJ Styles is surely out of here. Hey, Jay Styles is still in this thing.
Call your friends, let them know.
Look at Ellsworth, man. You've got to be kidding me. Clothesline, the Miz catches AJ. And it seems like these two have realized AJ is clearly the biggest fish in this pond because he, by all rights, is out of here. And look, here comes a double team to confirm the alliance.
Big time impact to the midsection.
Look at AJ Styles getting nigh on assaulted by the Miz. And AJ Styles dunked over the top rope. And the Miz clearly saying, sayonara, AJ. Your time is up. Miz's time is now. I'm not going to exactly say you can't see them. Look at this Ellsworth, man. Ellsworth has not even got the common sense to try and chuck AJ over the top rope here.
To stay in this thing.
AJ Styles, how is he going to... Oh, my God, no chin music. He went for it. Ellsworth missed it. And oh, my God, Miz caught him. And look at the... Oh, my God, Big Bird. Look at Ellsworth. Ellsworth is trying to... I don't know what this kid's trying to do, man. Ellsworth is actually going to eliminate the Miz. Or so it looks like.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Fuck me, look at this.
He's made a name for himself.
AJ Styles about to clean. Oh, no chin music, AJ Styles. And look at this, Ellsworth. What the hell, man? AJ Styles can't even deal with James Ellsworth. James Ellsworth has hurt himself from doing a fucking simple move. And look at this, Ellsworth is struggling to get back to his feet after it was him that hit offense. Can you believe this? AJ Styles, Styles clash on Ellsworth, incoming.
Lack of trying, Mike.
Styles clash, Ellsworth is, oh my God, man, the damage on that was real. Look at this, Styles clash. The Miz in the corner, and boom, AJ clocks him with a clothesline. Miz was looking at Ellsworth and the damage that was done by AJ. And all of a sudden, AJ Styles has got the Miz. Well, he had the Miz, shall we say. He hasn't got him no more. And look at this, look at the Miz and AJ Styles desperately trying to fight out of it here.
Another great spot.
Desperately trying to remain in this battle royal. And Ellsworth, like a tortoise without a shell, is just sitting there, just, oh, you cunt. What is this? What is it? James Ellsworth is, hey, the Miz. The Miz and James Ellsworth are trying to eliminate AJ Styles. What the hell? AJ Styles is out of the... Oh, no, he's not. He's still alive. Ellsworth.
Six of WWE's.
No way. Is Ellsworth going to eliminate the Miz? It's the turn of AJ to eliminate the Miz and get the last laugh. Ellsworth. Look at the shots from AJ and Ellsworth. Don't know what the hell he's doing. Look at this. AJ Styles has got this tortoise without a show in so much trouble. Ellsworth. Get out of here, AJ. Oh, what is going on? Ellsworth has got AJ Styles. He's going out of here. Look at the exposed turnbuckle in a way. Saved Ellsworth. Ellsworth is clearly going out of this thing. And look at this. Ellsworth, well, he's going for that arm breaker. Oh, bloody hell, double arm back breaker. He got it. But it's only a matter of time before AJ Styles goes on to face John Cena at the next pay-per-view.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness,
those kicks right to the legs.
Utilizing that move as long as possible.
Ellsworth, German suplex.
Tremendous damage.
AJ down to one knee, but he's no doubt going to have enough to pull away Ellsworth. And here comes, just for good measure, another Styles clash. And Ellsworth is out of here, surely. No need for a replay on that one, ladies and gentlemen, because Ellsworth is out of here. Cena Knight, oh fuck.
He's trying to mangle his face here.
Cena Knight to James Ellsworth. C'est la vie.
Full intent on destroying that leg.
And look at AJ Styles trying to desperately get Ellsworth on here. Trying to stop at one. Can he get it again? Fuck me, man. What is going on? AJ Styles can't get the job done. Oh my god. Ellsworth don't want none. Oh my god, what the hell? Ellsworth is still in this thing. You've got to give the guy credit. Somehow, some way, he's still in this thing. C'est la vie. James, oh my god.
Textbook reversal.
What is he doing?
Body's been through hell.
Ellsworth with that. Oh, that kind of that throw.
We can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damage ribs.
AJ Styles. Drop rope going to do it. Yeah, dive in our clothesline.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
And how, you might ask, has Ellsworth survived this long? I truly do not know.
Plenty of can't miss TV on Thursday, but nothing more can't miss than this broadcast.
Get out of here. Oh my god, man. I'm convinced having low stamina slows it down. AJ Styles is on the road to being outfoxed by Ellsworth, man. Surely it's not going to happen. What is this guy doing? Leg drop, elbow drop, whatever, man. This guy, James Ellsworth, he's got AJ on the ropes. How is that tortoise without a shell fucking remaining this thing?
AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
And look at this. AJ finally gonna rid the world of Ellsworth. Good car, my god. Come on, man. The guy can't even take a clothesline bump properly. Oh my god, what the...
Get out of that.
What is this, man? What is this carnage? What is Ellsworth doing? What the fuck kind of suplex was that?
From either locker room.
Ellsworth? Well, what is this nonsense? What the
fuck?
Oh my god. The guy just hit no chin music on me, on AJ Styles, I should say again. God, what is this, man? Now he's trying to amateur wrestle. Ellsworth is making a complete, but not a joke, of AJ Styles.
Well, that messed him up.
Oh my god, they just went to grab AJ. Okay, come on, AJ. What the fuck? Come on. Hey. Oh!
AJ Styles has been eliminated. He did what he set out to do.
Fucking hell. Hang on. I'm breaking the fourth wall. Shamus is right behind me as I'm recording this and he's laughing. Why are you laughing?
He's
not a fucking... Fuck James Ellsworth, man.
He's the number one contender.
No, he's not the number one.
He just won the Battle Royal. Like Sami Zayn and Raw. It was a shocking.
Look, my universe mode is shocking, but this is ridiculous. There's no way this tortoise without a shell is going to be number one contender.
He just did.
No way.
He just won.